Hi, I'm Rick Edelstein, CEO of Cicada Security Technology, the developer of the Cicada, the first commercially available security platform engineered to address a common security blind spot, which is the need to protect computers and data from theft, tamper, and unintentional exposure. So why is the Cicada important? Aside from the lost productivity caused by the theft of a computer, the need to protect confidential data from exposure has become of critical importance to our ability to work securely. When developing the Cicada, we analyzed actions indicative of activities common to theft or tamper, which could be monitored as trigger points. These include our ability to monitor for motion, power, network, or Bluetooth state change, the insertion of writable media, the introduction or removal of peripheral devices, including the removal of the Cicada itself. As an example of the extreme impact of data exposure, we can cite the recent actions of Bradley Manning and Edward Snowden. Although everyone's data may not be as sensitive as the information exposed by Manning and Snowden, we have an obligation to assure that the digital assets we store or access from our computer are adequately protected. Cicada's patented technology is based on a purpose-built USB threat detection device. No larger than a common USB flash storage device, the Cicada is uniquely capable of monitoring and analyzing multiple host and device-based trigger sources to identify a threat and protect an unattended active computer against the risks posed by physical threat. The Cicada is a versatile technology which has value across a broad range of applications, including use in securing computers used by federal, regional, or municipal governments, law enforcement, legal, healthcare, education, and financial markets, to name but a few. Cicada Security Technology is the first company to offer an effective solution which actively detects physical threat in real time and will automatically lock down the computer to the operating system login, invoke a device and host-based alarm, and send event notification alert to a defined administrative contact. Additional protective actions include the disconnection of the host from the cloud or secure network resources and the dismount of encrypted storage. Where critical protection is required, the Cicada can be used to invoke crypto key destruction or to disable the host at the hardware level. Due to the growing trend towards the reduction of office space, the need for Cicada has become significant. The continuing progression towards the development of external and mobile workforces has caused a diverse work environment which is no longer capable of providing a physical security once afforded by the office. Each year, 17% of all reported data exposure incidents are directly attributed to computer theft. Interestingly enough, despite the importance of physical security, not a single security vendor has made any attempt to address security beyond the logical level. The Cicada is complementary to existing endpoint security products by acting as an enabling technology, affording these products a means to attain visibility to physical threat, providing them the ability to natively invoke responsive protective actions. With minimal effort, the development of such technologies as full disk encryption, authentication, and asset recovery services can rapidly include a valuable and highly competitive feature, differentiating their product from other competitors by adding the Cicada as a physical threat awareness device. Cicada Security Technology is involved in the ongoing development of the Cicada product family and is currently developing the Cicada 2, a Bluetooth version of the Cicada which extends the visibility of our security platform to include the protection for intelligent mobile devices and tablet computers. The Cicada 2 uses an innovative approach to physical security by incorporating the monitor of host-based trigger sources and Bluetooth signal analysis to identify a threat in real time. Once triggered, the Cicada 2 will instantly evoke alerting and protective actions informing the device owner of the compromise while locking down the host device and initiating device-based alarm and transmission of geolocation data. Cicada Security Technology's third area of development is Cicada EO, a process which effectively addresses the common challenge of how to effectively and efficiently purge data on an in-host hard drive using a secure, centrally managed audited process. Cicada EO leverages the power of Secure Erase, an NIST-recognized data purge process, which rapidly eliminates data from all media surface regions on a magnetic or SSD drive. This Cicada Security Technology developed process effectively circumvents technical challenges which presently impede the reliable use of Secure Erase in host hardware. Cicada is presently in the process of raising up to $4 million in staged investment to continue our commercialization and development activities. The primary purpose of these funds will be to cover the development of additional driver platforms for our Cicada 1 product, the creation of drivers for the Cicada 2 platform, the development of Cicada EO technology, the costs related to the completion of patent filings for the Cicada 2 and Cicada EO, as well as infrastructure development, staff expansion, and activities related to the commercialization of Cicada technologies. As a staged investment, our need for investment is variable and based upon the revenues derived from the commercialization of the original Cicada 1 and later the Cicada 2 products. I'm Rick Edelstein, CEO of Cicada Security Technology. I thank you for your time.